I've come to the worst rated pizza place in the world.
Based in East London.
I can literally feel the grease through the box. Yeah, the base is just a bit, it's soggy.
Yep.
Oh, it's hot. At least you know they've taken it out of the microwave. The cheese tastes like really fake. Would I eat this hungover?
Probably.
This is what you would call a drunk pizza. It's just, it's frozen pizzas.